President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, has today attended the groundbreaking ceremony of the Ordubad Hydroelectric Power Plant. The head of state was informed that the capacity of the hydroelectric power plant will be 36 MW. The head of state laid the foundation stone for the new plant.